What's going on, YouTubers? I just got a brand new gimbal. So I'm very excited about this. It has been a long time in the making. I think I've been wanting a gimbal for like a year now. Basically what it does is, so if you can see it, it stabilizes the camera so when you're walking around, you don't have that shaky camera movement. And it's been a pet peeve of mine because I've been watching some of my own videos and whenever I see shaky movements, it's really painful to watch. So I was very excited. I was like, you know what? I just really want to take the gimbal out for a spin and get some test footage because I've been wanting to create a cinematic sequence for the longest time. And that's what I'm gonna show you guys today is a little bit of test footage from the gimbal. And I turned it into a cinematic sequence, my very first one. Let me know what you guys think. It's kind of the direction I want to take my YouTube channel for my non-pharmacy videos, where I just kind of incorporate these like various B-roll cinematic scenes just to make the videos more entertaining. And I actually enjoyed the video editing doing this. So I'm not gonna hype it up too much more. I hope you guys enjoy it. Without further ado, let's cue that cinematic footage.
What about a hit? What about a hit of your low? Start to shake with your head. Will it ever click? Will it ever click? Are you a freak? You turn and face me. Maybe this time I'll choose. What about a hit? What about a hit of your low? Start to shake with your head. Will it ever click? Will it ever click? Are you a freak? You turn and face me. Maybe this time I'll choose. What about a hit of your love? Start to shake in your head. Will it ever click? Are you a freak?
Hey guys, thanks for tuning in and watching the video. If you like the content, definitely hit the ImproRx button over to your left to subscribe, and definitely check out more videos over here to your right. Now, as always, if you have questions, comments, and even better, suggestions for future videos, definitely let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, until next time, guys.